Hello everyone, so in this video we are going to see numerical on trapezoidal rule. So numerical is evaluate, so integration from 0 to 3 to x minus x square into dx, so this is a function. You have to take 6 iterations by, you have to solve by trapezoidal rule. Okay, so given conditions are, the function is given, function that is 2x minus x square, and interval of x0 is nothing but 0, so this is interval of 0 to 3, so here initial value is 0 and final value is 3. Step number of iterations is given, that is 6, and you have to find out the step size. So formula for step size, that is nothing but h, which is equal to xn minus x0 divided by n. So put in the values, you will get 3 minus 0 divided by 6, which is equal to 0.5. Okay. So next is to find out area under the curve. Okay. For finding the area under the curve, we have the trapezoidal rule formula. So before that, you have to calculate the corresponding value of x with respect to h, and then you have to find out corresponding value of y with respect to x. So first of all, you have to find out the value of x with respect to h. Okay, so here x0 is 0, which is already given. Next, x1, which is equal to x0 plus h, the value of h is nothing but the 0.5. okay, so 0 plus 0.5, which is equal to 0.5. next, that is x0 plus twice h, so it will be equal to 0 plus 2 into 0.5, which is equal to 1. Okay, next x3, which is again equal to 0 plus 3 into 0.5, which is equal to 1.5. also x4 will be 0 plus 4 into 0.5, it will be 2. next, x5 will be 0 plus 5 into 0.5, it will be 2.5. and at last, x6 will be equal to 0 plus 6 into 0.5, it will be 3. So we have found out the value of x with respect to h. Next step is to find out the value of y with respect to this x. Okay, find out value of y with respect to x. So y0, so equation of y is nothing but the 2x minus x square. So putting the value of x in the equations of y, so corresponding x value in the y equation, you will get, so y0, that is twice x0 minus x0 square. So value of x0 is nothing but the 0, so it will be 2 into 0 minus 0 square, it will be 0. So y0 will be equal to 0. Okay, next, x, y1 you have to find out. So corresponding value of x we have to consider. Okay, it will be twice x1 minus x1 square. So what is x1? That is 0.5. so it will be 2 into 0.5 minus 0.5 square, it will be equal to 0.75. so it will be equal to 0.75. okay, so next you have to find out the value of y2 with respect to x2. So y2, the function is twice x2 minus x2 square. So putting the value, x2 is nothing but the 1, x2 is nothing but the 1. So putting the value, that is twice 1 square minus 1 square, so 2 minus 1, it will be 1. Similarly, twice x3 minus x3 square, value of x3 is 1.5. Okay, putting the value 1.5 in this equation, you will get 0.75. x4 is twice x4 minus x4 square. Okay, now x4 is nothing but 2. Value of x4 is 2. So putting 2 in this equation, okay, you will get 2 into 2 minus 2 square equal to 0. Okay, find out value of y5. Twice x5 minus x5 square, which is equal to, so what is this value of x5 is 2.5. okay, putting the value of 2.5, we will get minus 1.25. so last you have to find out value of y6. So twice x6 minus x6 square, which is equal to 2 into 3. So value of x6 is 3 minus 3 square equal to minus 3. So we have got all the value of x with respect to h, and also we have got the value of y with respect to x. So next step is to calculate the area under the curve. So you have to calculate the area under the curve by using trapezoidal rule. So what is trapezoidal rule? Trapezoidal rule is nothing but area which is equal to h by 2. H is nothing but the step size into bracket y0 plus yn plus twice all remaining terms of y. Okay, so same here, see h by 2. So initial and final is nothing but the y0 y6 plus 2 into remaining terms. Okay, so putting the values, you will get 0.5 divided by 2, 0 minus 3 plus twice 0.75 plus 1 plus 0.75 plus 0 minus 1.25. so value will be a, which is equal to, further simplifying, we will get minus 0.125. so integration of this equation, value will be minus 0.125. okay, so I hope you understood this video. Thank you. Thanks for watching.